Hey guys, today I'm going to show you some of the basic formula how you can do the back testing of whatever the formula going through in your mind through the platform of Blue Shift. Actually, one of my friend actually shared me this platform today. So I tried and tested some of my formula which I had already implemented long time ago. So as you guys can see here, I actually tested one of my formula, and you can see the return of investment is around 195% in a period of, you know, in a period of 3 years. But I'll give you an overview of that formula later on. Initially, I would like you to I wanted you to explain how you can actually try test your formula and strategy in this platform. So click here, just after signing up, just click on this strategy folder, strategy icons, and press create strategy. Just name this strategy. I'm just renaming it three. Okay, and select any parameter you would like to test. I'm going to test RSI strategy for Forex. Click RSI strategy, then click on code my strategy. It automatically create code of the basic strategy. I'm going to show you the performance of this basic strategy at first, and thereafter I'll move toward my strategy, how you can multiply, how you can exponentially grow your money. Okay guys, so I'm using only these two Forex pair I'm comfortable with. And I'll let choose the FX minute. Let's go for the start date. So I'm not going to take much of your time. So I'll start with the year of 2017 again, with the month of August, and 9th date, end date. I'll go for the current present date, and I am going to run this strategy and see how this strategy actually work. And thereafter, I will show you the implementation or strategic output of two of my formulas. So let's run. Wait for some time. Okay, guys. Here the backtesting is started. The data is on the background. 1 minute data. This backtesting is running on 1 minute time difference data of Forex pair of AUD USD and Euro CHF. Let's see how much return of investment we will obtain after testing this strategy. Then we will go for the similar type of RSI strategy, and we'll see how the performance will work on it, with it. So it's it takes around 1 minute to complete. So guys, as you can see here, this is not for high frequency trading. This is a long-term investment and performing quite well. Within a period of 3 years, your money, your total return of investment is around 4.34%. So let's try some of my formula and strategy, and then we will see how much return of investment we can obtain. So initially, I'm going to show you my first formula, and with this simple minor changes in the formula, you guys would be able to see a return of investment around 20% instead of 4.34%. Let's paste it, save it, and run again. Currently, this strategy is basically based on RSI and simple moving exponential moving average, and whenever the crossover is being happen, a trade is being done. Okay, one of the slot is being buy, and you can see here now a return of investment is much more higher than the previous one. instead of 4.54%, you can see we have already achieved 8% of return in less than 50% of duration. Let's see how, so this money will exponentially grow. Even that when the debt is occur, the growth is stable in this case. So at the end of this strategy, at the end time, your money will become 20%. You will get a 20% return of investment. I would also like to tell you guys that the forex market is actually a quite risky market as compared to the stock market. So you can test the strategy with this platform, but when you go live, always take a small step in the beginning. So in the end of this first formula, you will see instead of 4% of return, my return is 19.54%. Okay, and this is good. This is working good. If you guys are looking for this formula, you can contact me directly. So let's see how much we can increase the return of investment. So I'm going to open my formula number 2, and let's see. I don't know what happened with my mouse. So I'm going to paste my second formula here. So let's try it. So this is my second formula. I'm saving it and let's see the performance. Now you can see here the second formula actually can increase your money 3 times in 3 years. I guess. So let's start. Okay, in you know, in 7%, you can see the return of investment is 15%, then 16. Actually, money is exponentially growing with the current formula. Oh my God! Not money. So at the end of this backtesting, you will see almost 200% of return of investment, and it seems to be quite good. You know, your original initial amount will become 3 times of the investment amount. That means if you invest $10,000 at the end of 2 years, you will be having around $30,000 in your pocket. Right now, I am not using compounding here. If you will use compounding, then your money will actually much more than the 300%. So guys, oh my God, this platform is stuck at 94%. Okay, now it's running. So, hey guys, simulation is completed. With minor changes in formula, you will see here 195.37% of return of investment, which was originally 4% in the beginning. Guys, if you want if you want this formula, you can contact me directly. I have given my number in the title section of the video, and also you can test your strategy in this blueshift.quantisti.com, and it is really easy to use platform to test, to do your back test on forex market, stock market. They provide every type of market for back testing, and you can see the performance. Thanks guys, thanks for watching this video, and I hope you like it.